Hey everybody, Amy Acebrook here at SoCal Volleyball Club, coming to bring you all the latest news and updates from the club. And we're really winding down now. We had our second to last weekend of tournaments this past weekend with our 14s and 15s, and it was awesome. Our 14 Amy team took second place as a fourth seed. 14 Karina took second place, congratulations. 15 Amy took second place. 15 Angel took second place. 15 Kirby took second place. And 15 Karina took first place, going 3-0. Congratulations, you guys. So awesome. And we've got our 12s and 13s final tournaments of the season coming up this weekend. And those posts will be up on our website very shortly. That being said, we have our maintenance program beginning this week. So hopefully everybody knows that play on our local and traveling teams that you have the opportunity to come in and train all summer long in small groups with our awesome coaches for free. It's included in your tuition. It's a great way to get ready for high school volleyball, get ready for college volleyball, keep in shape, be with your buds, be with great coaches. So we really encourage you to keep coming in. We will have coaches here to train you. The schedule is on the website and you can be coming 3 to 4 times per week, and like I said, that is included in your tuition. So we would love to see you here in the gym. Our next big event is our SoCal Summer Send-Off Quad Beach Tournament that is coming up on Saturday, June 18th, down at Frazee State Park Beach. Similar to the last Be Kind Quad Tournament that we had, it's $40 for your team. Sign up with 4 people. It's gonna be super fun. We wanna see all of our SoCal people down there, all of our families. Bring food, bring drinks. It should be a really, really great, beautiful day and a great way to celebrate such a wonderful season. So we're excited for that. You can sign up online or let your coaches know that you would like to play. We have 14 teams playing in end of the year tournaments. We've got 10 teams going to the Volleyball Festival and 4 teams going to JO's. So we're so excited to prepare for that. We've had such an incredible season. We can't wait to send those teams off. That is at the end of June, so we have one more month of training before that happens. We have our full summer of summer camps already scheduled. We've got awesome beginner and intermediate level camps every single week, Monday through Thursday from 10 to noon. And there's great incentives if you come to multiple camps from our very own Trendsetters store. If you sign up for 2 camps, you get a free t-shirt from Trendsetters. So definitely get in here. It's a great way to start in the sport of volleyball. It is fun, low-key, relaxing. It's a great atmosphere, and we would love to have you come in. We also have advanced camps with college coaches. We have a great pro series and power series training with Coach Carolyn Kirby that goes all summer long, which is a great way to train if you are an advanced player for your next step in volleyball. We also have our fall ball registration up already. That is a 10-week program that begins in August. So if you don't make your high school team, if you don't have a team to play for, if you just want to keep your hand on the ball, you will be placed on a team, we'll practice twice per week, and then we'll play in local tournaments. And it's a great way to just keep in shape and be with new friends in preparation for the upcoming club season. As always, we've got great deals going on at Trendsetters. Make sure you stop by today for all of your Volleyball Festival and JO needs. The Volleyball Festival has an awesome opening ceremony that is red, white, and blue, so you wanna make sure that your team is decked out for that opening party. It's super fun. There's a DJ and a dance, and you wanna be nice and festive for that. And then they also have an Alzheimer's Awareness Day where everybody wears purple. Colleen has these awesome purple jerseys available in her store for $18 with numbers on them. So your whole team can buy jerseys for that day. She also has purple shoelaces and purple socks and all kinds of other purple stuff. So make sure you stop in there. Today, the deadline for the red, white, and blue tanks and the purple stuff is June 10th. So make sure you talk about that with your team today. And Trendsetters will be debuting some really awesome volleyball dad, SoCal Volleyball Dad t-shirts just in time for Father's Day. So make sure you step in today to Trendsetters to check out all that they have. That is it for now, and we'll see you in the gym.